come here to kick your ass! That's why you're here, right? That, or you heard that the Metallica boys were gonna play some heavy shit tonight. Is that what you want? Are you sure? Is that what you want?
Thank you.
thirsty over here. How you feel, all right? You want to feel better, don't you? Me too. I got something that makes me feel better. I like to fucking yell it out too, so I'd like you to repeat it after me. Maybe it'll fucking help you a little bit. So follow me, friends. We don't give a shit!
We don't give a shit!
Now, do you mean that?
Yeah.
No, I said, we don't give a shit!
We don't give a shit!
I feel much better now.
Yeah.
Thank you. and watch Corrosion of Conformity. Yeah? Pretty good, huh? I want to dedicate this song to them. Because we're kicking ass on tour and having a good motherfucking time, too. That's what it's all about. And I'm dedicated to all you friends out there that are stuck and been with the Metallica boys for a long fucking time. Yes, sir. So this is for you who think for yourselves.
Oh. I kind of like to know if you guys know it.
With a show of hands, who in here has got the album Kill 'Em All, huh? Bullshit. You're lying to me. Are you lying to me? Say, fuck no, James. Are you lying to me? Who in here has got Ride the Lightning? Damn. I got it. There's one more now. It's entitled Ride the Lightning. Good, you passed the test, so we're gonna play some old shit. But we do have to play it a little bit louder, so you know what that means. You have to be louder, right? Now, is that possible? Say, fuck yeah, James! Here we go, man! Thank you.
Thank you. played another song for you. I don't know if you want it.